Hello, this is Otavia Kelly with your News and 90 for October 16th. Florida stone crab claw harvest season kicked off yesterday with new regulations. The minimum size of a claw increased, the harvest season is shortened by 2 weeks, traps were modified. Experts say the new changes protect future crab stocks and uncertainties about the market due to COVID-19. Stone crabs are one of the world's few renewable seafood resources. The crab has the capability of regrowing claws to replace those that are harvested. Winter is almost upon us. The COVID-19 pandemic is showing no signs of slowing. That means spending more time inside and likely away from family and friends, which could even put more people at risk of a different health concern. About 5% of Americans suffer from seasonal affective disorder, a depression that is triggered during the late fall and winter months. The lack of sunlight because of shorter days affects the chemicals that regulate mood. This year, there is concern that this depression will hit people harder. Medical experts say there is a way to cope. It starts with having a plan, such as a self-care routine. Doctors say it's important to stay connected to family and friends, even if that can only happen virtually. A 12-year-old Canadian boy made a significant dinosaur discovery. The child and his father were hiking over the summer when they found a large bone. It turns out it was the arm of a 69-million-year-old dinosaur. They sent pictures to a museum which identified the fossil. The museum sent a team to the site. The team found 30 to 50 more bones. The father and son say they hope to one day see their dinosaur on a display in the museum. Well, I'm Sotavius Kelly, and that's your News in 90, but your Florida news is always on at WUFT.org.